Hi, I'm Dr. Priyanka Reddy, founder and medical director at the DNA Skin Clinic and Wellness Center, Bangalore. Most of us have pocket areas of stubborn fat that does not easily melt away with exercise or with any form of diet. So what do we do in case we do not want to get into any surgical procedure? Well, the answer to this is injection lipolysis or lipodissolve. So let's get to know more about injection lipolysis or lipodissolve. So this is a non-surgical procedure wherein chemicals like phosphatidylcholine or deoxycholic acid are injected into the problematic areas. So this acts by dissolving the fat locally.
Anyone with pocket areas of stubborn fat who do not want to get into major surgeries or a liposuction procedure are the candidates for lipodissolve or lipolytic injection. Only after a thorough medical examination, the doctor will let you know if you can go ahead with the procedure. Candidates with loose, lax skin or poor skin tone, that is like chicken neck candidates, are not the right candidates for lipodissolve injections. Risks and complications associated with lipodissolve injections are very uncommon. The recovery time of a patient is usually a day. Patient may suffer from mild tenderness or pain and bruising on the locally treated area. The results are usually seen within 6 to 8 weeks after the injection, and the session can be repeated once again depending upon the result desired by the patient.